And welcome back to The Colonel Does Doctor Who the Eternity Clock. So we need to get up to the drawbridge or the portcullis or whatever it is. River can use this lever to bridge that gap. Okay, so what am I doing?
A simple pulley system.
If one of us stands on the platform, the other can winch it up.
Okay. Right, so maybe that's for River.
Clever Elizabethan's counterweight system. It'll need both of us to stand on the plates and open the door. Or something as heavy as us.
But then we can't get through. It'll close again the second we move.
Unless there's some blocks we can use. Pressure plat. I wonder where this platform will take me. Pressure plats are connected to the portcullis. Alright. So, somehow need River. Someone get up on the platform. How do you... There, come on. Oh, alright. She's supposed to do me. So, this... Assume I need to push. Does that let her climb up? Or is that for me? What? What just happened there? Okay, so that's one. Oh. There. Push up to move the platform up. Oh, what was that? Alright. Oh, alright, so she's now gonna lift the platform up. Okay, go up. All right, let's go up to the top. Operates a platform below. What? Come on. What was that?
We can use these winches to lower the drawbridge.
Press. You pull the lever. Oh, I need her up here. Well, get up here then. Are you coming? All right, so what you waiting for? I get it. This is for the other one, so she can get outside the portcullis. I gotcha. There you go. Let's go. Oh, didn't see that there before. River, let's go. Why are you standing there? River, why are you not? Maybe I'm supposed to... She's gonna follow me once I get over there? I don't know. Almost missed that jump. I hear her. Am I still waiting for River to come up here or what? What are we doing? Anytime. Are you there? I don't see her. I just saw her jump. She's still jumping. What are you jumping at? Alright, I'm gonna pause and see if this helps. What are you doing, lady? I don't know how to stop this without doing this all over again. Let me pause here and see if I can get a reset. There we go. Alright, so it's all fixed now.
We can use these winches to lower the drawbridge.
There we go.
Here, boost me up.
Oh, no, no, don't do that. All right, let's go. is going on? Good lord. Alright, just dropping in. There you go. Okay. Anything else in here? No.
Great. More guards. How are we going to get past them?
This is the last night watch I agree to.
Ooh, there's a book. Diary page. Okay, so he can't see me right now. Not going over there yet. Let's go down the ladder. Holy crap. We've already been down here, right? Yeah, we have. And that was all we needed to do to get by the guard? There's nothing else over there? I guess not. Okay, let's go.
The time corridors, how do we reach them? We're going to need to go through separately.
Split up and return to the TARDIS. Okay.
Another winch. Okay, let's see if we can work out how to get up there.
Okay, let's do that. So you go up first. So, I don't know what that told me. That's it. Back outside? Maybe? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, River. I don't get it. So we've got this platform here that goes up, and we got this one over here. Already up. Oh, a hidden platform? Oh! Cool!
just can't stay away from me, can you?
Separate time corridors, both leading us back here. The TARDIS is at the nexus of the maelstrom, the very eye of the storm. That's how we both found our way back here.
So the storm is pulling the time corridors towards its center?
Precisely. We couldn't have ended up anywhere else. The TARDIS is at the heart of it all.
Ah, but look at this. It's more than that. Oh, she's a good girl. She's a very good girl.
The maelstrom's trying to rip reality to shreds, but thankfully the TARDIS won't let it.
Yes, fissures in time spreading out from one central point, right where the TARDIS landed, right where she put herself. There's a hole in the universe, but the TARDIS is plugging it up.
Wait a minute. If we move the TARDIS, even an inch, the maelstrom will be released.
The fractures will turn into chasms, and the chasms into nothing.
What's that?
A signal. Woven into the maelstrom, hiding inside the storm.
Oh, yeah, what? All right, we're gonna continue in the next episode. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you have any comments or suggestions, please feel free to leave them below. And until next episode, please do take care.